The bottom line for me was creating a grassroots level impact on society so they can make the impact for other people around them. I've become a researcher at the University of Melbourne. Business in Indonesia is still developing. The academic path is my answer.